On this video, I show you how my wall hanging from three branches turned out and how I understand it, it's finished. And it is like it's look. So, the first I want to tell that on previous video I will tell that my PVA glue was finished, so after video I go to store and buy another PVA glue and glue on my layers another white napkin, some toilet paper and cheesecloth. So in fact on my canvas I will have something like 20 layers to every paper and not exactly paper, and after I will try decoupage it of another napkin, colored napkin, but I don't like what I will have, so I gessoed it and paint on acrylic and made something like mixed media background. And this bird you will see I will made from dress and wire. I will make a form from wire and made like I will make hat and gessoed and paint, and I will use the two feather, red and this purple, not purple, blue, not exactly blue, but to win, and this is earring, piece of earring, and this eyes I will made from button, and glue you will see some flowers what I will have. I on this moment I don't have many flowers, so I will use what I will have and made this trim to and glue this butterfly. So this is like looks like my original idea from wall hanging, and this is back. So you will see. Okay, and I will hope you will like this idea and you will make something. Okay, so on this video is all. Thank you. I'm very glad that you like this my canvas. So to the next video. Bye.